Knight's Claymore. Do we have anything crappy? Drop that. Pick up the Knight's Claymore. What's in there? Oh, okay. Another one. I wonder what that one does. I think that opens the door. Alright, so, no. Are they all in this wing?
There are two terminals remaining. You're almost there.
It's like he doesn't believe in me. Alright, so what do we got up here? What do we got? Oh, I already got that one. Hold on. So, in order to get it inside of there, we probably have to tilt. What does that do? Nothing. Oh. Okay. Okay. So, what do I need to do? Can I magnesis this? No. No. All right. So what we need to do is come back this way. and drop it this way, but hold on to it. I don't think this thing is going to be affected by the wind. Nope. It wasn't. Okay. Is this the last one? Or is there one more?
Just one terminal remaining.
What do you know? Nothing in here of value. Surprised. Alrighty. So let's level out the beast so we can actually travel. Oh, the one's all the way up in the head. No, it's not. It's underneath. Alright, so I gotta figure out a different way. Get out of here. All right. Oh. Little jerk. Making my job hard. I haven't even gone up top yet, but that's okay, because I'm almost done. Let's see. Out on this side, I need the wing to go down on. So I need him to go up. Baller. Oh, come on. This one was a lot easier than the elephant, just because I knew that there was. I knew what I needed to do, basically.
I want you to take a good look at your map. There should be a new glowing point on there. Well, clap to it.
Cool. So we need to. Oh, crap. 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 That was stupid. All right, so come outside. Oh, looks like there's a chest back this way. Completely missed this one. All right. Chest. Sapphires. Pretty sweet. Alright, so now we need to go up top. Oh my gosh, it looks like there's a bunch to do up there. Maybe that's just the boss battle arena. I don't know, man. gosh. What is this? The brain of the bird? Bird brains. Alright, so this is gonna be fun. Another Ganon. This is gonna be Windblight. I mean, this time it gave me bomb arrows, but I wanna think there's gonna be a mechanic to beat him.
That thing is one of Ganon's own, and it plays dirty. It defeated me 100 years ago, but only because I was winging it. I can't believe I'm actually saying this. You must avenge me, Link.
Okay.
His aim is dead on. Watch yourself.
Oh. Hold on. I feel like I should probably use like a bomb or something. Am I being cheap? I feel like I am. That laser gun is a joke. We're pulling out the big guns. What a waste of an arrow. All right, second stage. This is where things get interesting. What are these things? Come on. I need to be knowledgeable. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Piece of cake. I wanted there to be some mechanics to that. like the last one where I used the stasis. That was super cool. Do we get a cool laser gun from him? That would be so cool. Get your purple blood goo out of the sky. It's gross. How's it feel, Ganon? I don't even have a master sword. Give me that hot potato. Boom. 10 hearts. I want to explore up here first real fast. Is there anything hiding out here? Dang, I had all this room to fight him. Man, I could have run everywhere. I'm sure there was something I could have done to, like, make the fight a little bit different. I probably could have, like, sailed up and, like, bomber at his face. My parasail. Anything out on the bird's head? I'm going out to the bird's head. I just want to do this before I go. Cause, oh, I bet there's something on his beak. Please tell me there's something up here. Of course there is. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. Totes worth it. And we're gonna get an alley-oop from this. Now we go. That's so worth it. Alright, let's do this. Yes, I want to activate it. Show me the cutscene. My face is all red and chapped. I love how the, like, cold gear is, like, just a feather in your ear.
Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior. A warrior worthy of my unique ability. The sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale!
That's awesome.
It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now. Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awfully long time.
Yes, she has. And as far as my memory is concerned, she's not very nice. So, yeah, there's that. Oh, it's a perch. That's awesome. That thing's strong enough? That's awesome. That is so freaking cool.
Precise speed on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
So where did I go? Because I was on it. Oh, I got turned into a fairy thing again. That keeps happening to me. Activate by charging jump with X.